While St. Louis residents deal with a weekend blizzard, we welcome you inside cozy Shea Fitz Arena for A-10 women's basketball. Today, the Rams, winners of six in a row, visit the Billikens. Hello again, everybody. I'm Joe Castellano, along with four-time Hall of Famer Leah Secundo. And Leah, Fordham off to this great start. They're 2-0 in A-10 play so far. They're taking care of the basketball. They're making a lot of threes, too.
Versatile and deep basketball team, and that is why Fordham is where they are right now on top of the A-10.
Meanwhile, freshmen are really the story for St. Louis. They have five of them that contribute to their offense, and Kaija Harbison is the top one.
Fun class to watch. Three of those freshmen actually start, including Kaija Harbison, a four-time A-10 Rookie of the Week. She could do it all. She'll pull up for that jumper. She'll drive the lane. She'll take the three. And oh yeah, if she misses, she'll figure out a way to get to the free throw line where she's shooting 84%. On the flip side, another exceptional guard that we will see today is Bree Kavna. Leads the A-10 and the nation in minutes. A starter every single game for the Rams. 19 career games where she has scored 20 plus points.
Coming up, the Rams looking for a seventh straight win and a 3-0 start in the A-10. The Billikens have plenty of firepower as the best three-point shooting team in the conference. Fordham and St. Louis next on CBS Sports Network.